For several years, Delilah's been here, getting stronger, turning people against me. Why didn't I see it coming? What was I doing during that time? Pretending to listen at court, ruling through an army of bureaucrats, waiting for the next chance to get free of Dunwall Tower. Well, now I'm free. If only I could go back. Aramis Stilton was once an ally of the Duke. The owner of Karnaca's mines, Stilton lives in a fortified bunker at the heart of the Dust District. No one's seen him for years, since around the time Delilah started making her moves. But whether Stilton's alive or dead, his home holds the key to Delilah's immortality.
So, listen to me talking to myself like the old loon I am. Macon is out in the city, but I'll explain.
I need to know why Delilah can't be killed. Everything we've learned implies that something strange happened at Aramis Stilton's home 3 years ago, but then he disappeared.
Stilton lived in a bunker kept secure by a fancy lock made by Jindosh. Maybe inside you'll learn more about how to stop Delilah.
But I have to get there first. Through a ruin created by the Duke, where my father grew up.
Macon had an intriguing idea. Howlow is leader of the Howlers. He wants Vice Overseer Byrne killed. And of course, Byrne wants Paolo dead too. Both groups will attack you on sight, but walk in with the corpse of their chief enemy. And they'll treat you like family.
You think they'll help me get into Aramis Stilton's home?
I'm pretty sure that will work.
Seeing this place and these people, I can feel my perspective changing. How will I be different after this? The Dust District. I've read about the winds coming through the cleft in Shindere Peak, how the city uses it for windmills and mining operations.
My mind is finally clearing. Now I can return to my work here, helping those who need it the most. What can I say about what you've done for me? Saved me from madness, and worse, from giving in to a life of sadistic brutality. How could I ever repay you for that? Given who you are and what you're in Karnaca to do, I can only say good luck. The city, the country, the Empire, everyone is counting on you. I'll send something special for you, by way of courier. I hope it helps.
Thank you. What's that?
Ready now?
Ready.
I'll get you as close as I can.
Who was the man I'm after? Aramis Stilton?
An ally to the old Duke. Loyal and smart. Stilton helped build modern Karnaca with those silver mines. Started as a miner, and worked his way up until he was a prince of industry. But now, the new Duke drives the mine crews night and day. Dust falls non-stop onto the district, but was once prosperous. Now in ruins.
I suppose the Duke doesn't care, as long as he sips from silver cups.
And what are the cups at Dunwall Tower made from, Empress? In any case, you'll have to pass through the Dust District to reach Stilton's home. Maybe he's still in there, or maybe he's dead. You reach the Dust District. She'll tell you more. I'll wait here with this skiff and take you back to the Dreadful Whale after you finish.
Down.
by the Abbey's hounds. One young lieutenant got hit by an overseer grenade, and that was it. He was one of the Duke's distant cousins or something.
Shit. Let's hope they do enough damage to each other so the fight goes out of them.
That won't happen until someone manages to kill either Paolo or Vice Overseer Byrd. I don't see you or me beating a path to the Crone's hand or up to the temporary stronghold the Abbey's got set up.
Silver dust out of my ears. Grand Palace. That's an assignment. All apples and slippers. I hear these damn windmills in my sleep. Whole family stunned to death. Is someone there?
Suspicious.
So let's see. What was it?
Dust from the mines.
For you. Later, I'll be laughing over rum about how you die.
No use running. You can't escape.
Let's see how you handle yourself.
You aren't going anywhere. Come back here.
Revenge.
Oh, shit.
Bad move.
You're done. Captain.